everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck. As you know, we are television's most competitive game. It gets real fierce up here, as a matter of fact. What do you say we talk to the three players who are going to be pressing their luck today for the big bucks, starting with Aaron White.
Hi,
how
Peter.
Are you, Aaron?
Just fine, yourself?
Now, Aaron, what do you do? What do you do for a living?
Excuse me?
What do you do?
Oh, gee, well, I'm going to be going back to school for a business degree.
Right.
I just like to watch Press Your Luck and do all kinds of things. I have a strong interest in ventriloquism and music at the moment, and for some reason, I have a strong fear of the whammy today. I don't know why, and I brought a little protection with me to make sure I don't get nailed.
No whammy. So I have to be careful. Sometimes I could be moving my lips, and maybe you'd be speaking, in other words.
That's possible.
Can you do that?
Yes, I can.
Okay, see.
Okay, well, I learned this from watching a movie.
It worked.
I sit on his knee, twist or change, and nail his knee. Hocus, pocus, we tickered the dead. Magic is fun, now we are dead. See, it was off of the movie.
All right, if I could give you a spin for that, I would, Aaron.
Okay.
You're going to have to earn it.
I'd take it.
All right, let's talk to our next player, Nina Cutts. Hi, Nina.
How are you?
How are you?
Fine.
Where are you from?
I'm from Encinitas, California.
Uh-huh.
I brought you something today.
Oh, I
love
presents.
See, I don't want to have any of these, but I thought you might want to have one of these.
That's a great one.
I made this for you.
That's terrific. Hopefully it'll take the place of the real one, all right? I have to get to there. That's great. Hold it there. Hopefully he won't be attracted to it and won't come around, either he or Tammy.
Yeah,
good luck to you today, Nina.
Thank you.
Okay. And our third player is Nancy Scott Price.
Hi, Peter.
Hi, Nancy. How are you?
Fine. Great. Thanks.
Good. Now, Nancy, I understand you have a new addition
yes,
to your family. Is that right?
Yes, an almost three-month-old beautiful baby named Rebecca Marie.
Ah, congratulations,
yeah, thank
Nancy.
You.
Rebecca Marie. Great.
Yeah.
Well, maybe you can win some money
hey,
today.
She's going to bring me lots of good luck, Peter.
Good. All right. Good luck to all of you. You know how we play it. You're going to give me some answers to these questions. You give me a correct buzzing answer. You get three spins. Correct multiple choice answer gets you one spin. All those goodies up on the board are waiting for you to earn spins to get them, and here we go. When you serve a roast beef with a bone in it, you should figure on buying 1 pound per person. But if you're going to serve a boneless roast beef, what fraction of a pound should you figure, Nina?
Half.
Per person is the correct answer. One half, one quarter, or three quarters. Aaron?
Could you repeat the question again, please?
Okay.
Peter?
When you serve a roast beef with a bone in it, you should figure on buying 1 pound per person. But if you're going to serve a boneless roast beef, what fraction of a pound should you figure per person? One half, one quarter, or three quarters?
I believe it's one half, Peter.
One half. Let's go to Nancy.
I'll go with three quarters.
Three quarters with no bone. Figure on serving 1/2 pound per person. Aaron gets a spin. Nina gets three. And I'll go to Nancy's house for dinner because she serves bigger portions. No spins, however. Here we go. Listen closely to this if you're planning an ocean cruise this summer. What part of your body causes you to become seasick? Aaron.
Your stomach, Peter.
Is the correct answer your stomach, your eyes, or your ears? Nina?
Your ears.
Ears, says Nina. Nancy?
Ears.
Yeah, seasickness is caused by the ear, the inner ear, correct. Nina goes to four, and Nancy gets a spin. Here we go again. There are new potatoes and sweet potatoes and Irish potatoes, but if your potatoes get too much exposure to light, they may turn another color, which is a sign that they may be toxic. What color, Aaron?
Pink, Peter.
Pink? What color should you avoid in potatoes? Is the correct answer pink, yellow, or green? Nina?
Green.
Green for Nina. Nancy?
Green.
Green. Stay away from the spuds that are green, gang. That means Nina goes to five, and Nancy goes to two. Pink potatoes.
I was thinking of the inside.
Okay, what do I know? Fourth question. Trading and saving baseball cards has become big business to many people. Today, baseball cards are included in certain packs of gum. But when they were first introduced, what did you have to buy to get baseball cards? Nancy?
Bubblegum.
Is the correct answer bubblegum, beer, or cigarettes? Aaron?
I'll say bubblegum.
Bubblegum. Let's go to Nina.
I'm going to say cigarettes.
Well, baseball cards used to come in packs of cigarettes.
Wow.
Yep. Aaron stays at one. Nina goes to six. And Nancy stays at two. Hang in there because you're going to get a chance to turn those spins to the bucks when we come back after this. Stay with us. The board up there has $13,000 in prizes, surprises, and a few whammies, so be careful. The player who ends this round with the most money gets to play last in the final round. That's where you want to be. You can pass your remaining spins if you have a fear of the whammy. And four whammies, of course, put you out of the game, which means you should have a fear of him. Now, fewest spins goes first. That's Aaron with one big one and an anti-whammy sticker.
I am ready.
Go.
I am going to take a trip to Australia. I need some big bucks. big bucks and stop!
Stop at $700. First place for now, Aaron. Let's see what Nancy can do with Q-Spin.
Okay, come on. We're going to get big bucks, no whammies, lots of money. Okay, come on, stop!
Stop at an exercise bench. Nancy, we got you the bench. $407, second place, one spin.
Okay, okay, Peter, come on. We're going to get big bucks, no whammies. Now stop!
Stop at $525. First place, total of $932. Let's see if it holds up. Nina has six spins. Nina,
right,
hit the board.
Come on. Whammies, no. Money, yes. Come on, big bucks, stop.
Stop at $550. Third place, five spins. Rest of luck to Kaz, and Nina's gone.
No whammies. Don't want to see any left out some big money. Stop.
Stop at 0. Apparently a lot of people would like to hurt the whammy. Nina, he's attracted maybe to that. You want to get rid of that whammy thing you have there? All right. You want to just move it aside maybe?
Yeah.
All right, move it to Nancy. She's very grateful. Four spins. You ready?
Okay, come on. Big money, no whammies, and stop.
Stop at $250. Right. That's better. 250, three spins. Special luck for Paz.
I'm going. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Stop.
Stop at a coffee set. Nina. $605 or $855. You're in second place, two spins.
I'm going. Okay, come on. No whammies. Big bucks, come on, stop.
Stop at $650. Catapulted it into first place with $1,505. One spin left. You have almost $600 more than Nancy in first place, which
I'll
is
go.
What everyone wants. Okay, she's risking
good.
It. Let's see if she can
good.
Hold on to first
come
place.
Come on. Big bucks, let's go, stop.
Stop at $300. Aaron at 700, Nancy 932, and Nina at 1805. You've got first place advantage. We're coming right back with a whole new round right after this, so stick with us.